Everyday Korean movies and TV dramas moving into the global market shine light onto great acting talent. And we're not talking about the main cast. We're talking about the skills of the supporting actors. These are the people who add the necessary zest to a production, and we bring them to the forefront each week on hashtag Super Scene Stealers. From the picture of elegance and sophistication to cold charisma, arrogance, and an off-the-cuff comical approach, she has stolen the hearts of audiences with her many different characters in her many different productions. The scene stealer, actress Jin Young. Jin Young brings quality performances to TV dramas and movies, and we're going to learn more about her today. Touted as 2015's biggest films with over 10 million in theater audiences are Assassination and Veteran. Jin Young was cast in both these films, and her presence in them made an impact on audiences.
Why? 일본은 전쟁 한 번 안 하고 이 나라를 먹었어요. 그래도 이것도 나란데. 누군가 그냥 드린 거죠, 당신 같은 인간이. 가서 얘기하세요. 난 당신이랑 같이 한 거라고 얘기할 테니까.
In Assassination, actress Jin Young portrayed the part of female activist An Sung-shim during the Japanese colonial era of the 1910s. Her part came at the beginning of the movie, and she commanded attention from audiences with her poise and conviction.
야, 서두철! 너 결혼할 때 나한테 뭐라 그랬어? 어? 잘 사는 건 몰라도 쪽팔리게 살진 않게 해주겠다 그랬지? 근데 회사까지 사람들 찾아와서 나 쪽팔리게 만들어? 어?
야, 회사까지 와서 지금 뭐 하는 거야?
우리 전세금 모자라서 대출 받아야 되는 거 동네방네 떠들고 다니세요?
뭐?
신진물산인가 뭐식인가 하던 데서 나 찾아왔더라. 우리 도와준다고? 명품 백에 5만 원짜리 다발로 채워서.
야, 이주연!
너 내가 정말로 쪽팔렸던 게 뭔지 아니? 내 앞에 명품 가방하고 돈다발 올려졌을 때 나 흔들리더라. 나도 사람이고 여자야. 알았니?
In the movie Veteran, Jin Young plays the wife of actor Hwang Jung-min's detective character. The actress portrayed the detective's wife character as a woman who was only human, despite her conscience, and a strong sense of justice. Now, even before Assassination and Veteran, Jin Young showed off her scene-stealing skills with a memorable performance in the movie Cold Eyes.
저희도 교대 없이 보름째입니다. 변명이 아니라
In Cold Eyes, the actress played Department Head Lee, a woman who was in charge of a special surveillance unit. And she was honored for her performance with the Best Supporting Actress Award at the prestigious Paeksang Arts Awards.
너무 감사합니다. 이 상을 받으실 분이 따로 있다고 생각했었기 때문에 제가 받게 돼서 너무 송구스럽습니다. 감시자들에서 저를 선택해 주신 이유진 대표님, 그냥 한번 일면식도 없이 믿고 맡겨주셔서 너무 감사드리고요. 항상 챙겨주시고 제가 낯설어할까봐 옆에서 돌봐주신 설경구 선배님, 그리고 우리 배우들, 그리고 조희석 감독님, 김병석 감독님 너무너무 감사드립니다. 다들 추운데 밖에서 떠실 때 저는 실내 세트장에서 편하게 찍었는데 이렇게 큰 상을 주셔서 너무 감사합니다.
Jin Young has also been in her fair share of TV dramas. Her performances were hard to forget, and these roles helped pave the way for her mainstream success. My Husband Got a Family was a weekend TV drama about a family that was incredibly popular in 2012. In the series, Jin Young transformed herself into Min Ji Young, a woman who's far from the usual meek daughter-in-law type, and viewers responded enthusiastically to her character portrayal.
어머니, 좋지 않은 습관이에요. 식사하실 땐 식사에만 집중해 주셔야죠.
왜? 내가 애도 아니고 너한테 이런 것까지 간섭 받아야 되니?
물론 저도 그러고 싶지 않아요. 그렇지만 어른은 아이들의 거울이라고 하죠. 배운 대로 따라하는 이 스펀지 같은 아이들에게 제가 뭐라고 해야 할까요?
In the TV drama It's Okay That's Love, Jin Kyung plays the part of a warm-hearted psychiatrist. Her character is a woman who is strong-willed and intellectual, a woman who gave up her love for actor Song Dong-il's character because of her commitment to family and work.
야, 우리 식구들 다 내가 정문이 딸 때만 기다리는데 내 의사 때려치고 군의관 안에 네 뒷수발이나 들라고?
너한테 의사 그만두라고 한 적 없어. 레지던트 1년만 쉬라고 그랬지.
그게 그거지. 난 전문의 따는 게 하루가 급한데 어떻게 1년을 쉬니?
그래서 안 쉬고 빠르게 전문의 됐네! 나랑 이혼하고!
모두 손님들에게...
Jin Kyung even managed to stand out in the TV drama Pinocchio alongside the leading Hallyu stars Lee Jong-suk and Park Shin-hye.
제대로 된 회사에서 기자! 다시 시작할 겁니다.
네가 다시 기자가 될 수 있을 거라고 생각하나?
네.
내부 고발자를 지킨 사람을 어디서 다시 채용해 줄까? 껄끄러운 내부 문제를 세상에 족족 일러바치는 사람을 어떤 조직이 환영하겠어? 세상에 어떤 조직도 그렇게 순진하고 정의롭지 않아.
In Pinocchio, Jin Kyung brings alive the character of Song Cha-ok, a merciless but brilliant reporter who becomes the best news anchor in the industry. She gives her character great range, from cold-hearted journalist to one who learns to show great compassion and emotion. The charisma that Jin Kyung brought to the small screen with It's Okay, That's Love and Pinocchio was recognized by viewers and her peers. She won an Excellence in Acting Award at a 2014 Drama Awards ceremony.
연기할 수 있는 기회 주셔서 너무 감사드리고요. 나이는 좀 있지만 늘 신인이라는 마음으로 열심히 연기하는 배우가 되도록 노력하겠습니다. 감사합니다.
Over the past several years, Jin Kyung has received a great deal of love from the public for her performances.
피 한 방울 안 섞인 족보야. 네 남편 김상철은 이 회장 사위고 문암동주 외동딸 죽고 나니까 회사 맡을 사람이 없으니까
누가 뭐래도 우리 영준이 내 남편 아들이고 우리 어머니 손자라고요.
Currently, she's busy adding fire and intensity to the TV drama Oh My Venus, starring So Ji-sup and Shin Min-ah. Jin Kyung plays the stepmom to actor So Ji-sup's character. 2015 has been a phenomenal year for Jin Kyung as a supporting actress. In the new year, we will be looking forward to what she brings us on both the big and small screens. The more you get to know them, the more you can't help but become mesmerized by their acting talent and charm. Which super scene stealer will we meet next time? Make sure to tune in to find out.